A thin layer of smog covered the national capital on Wednesday as parts of Delhi air quality remained in the very poor category, with an air quality index of over 300 in many areas. The smog, primarily caused by vehicular emissions and stubble burning in neighboring states, has sparked concerns over rising pollution issues among the residents.